Yo, welcome one, welcome all. It's real time, bring you a brand new video. We're playing another game of Cyberpunk. Let's get it. Yo, I freaking love this car, man. This car is hella fast. Hey, Rogue.
Have something for her, too.
Ah, meine Dieter.
V? Crispin Wayland. He's helping us.
Hey, V. I hear you're on Team Smasher.
Ready? We'll talk on the way.
Let's go.
Let's roll.
Good luck.
Damn, you know what I'm saying?
Hey, V.
Gotta run.
I hate to see you go, but I love to watch you leave. She be running back and forth. Soccer team. Damn, look at that.
How'd Wayland help you exactly?
He made sure we'll find Grayson at home when we start going.
So we know where to look for him.
She just lagged up the stairs, fam. What's going on? Nice car.
Got you a little something.
Try it on.
Nice jacket.
Thanks.
What does he look like now? Really looks like a fucking donut. Oh, it's a cyberpunk jacket. That's where you get it. Oh, damn. What? That's crazy. Johnny's aviators as well? You don't damn well be wearing this shit. What the fuck?
Grayson, yeah. Fucker shooting at me with my own gun.
Give me that gun.
Not yours, I don't think.
Yeah, buddy.
Oh my, Rogue. You and me not playing. Guess I'm not at all surprised. Seems your specialty. Slipping shivs in the backs of allies.
Where's Smasher?
Crack your skull like an eggshell. You know that? You'll still be able to talk.
For a while.
But I'm happy to talk. Ever wonder how Rogue survived after the attack on the tower? How in hell no one ever hunted her down? Her alone. Out of all that Atlantis trash. Cause I do. I truly wonder how far she had to go to set herself up so comfy. Who'd she finger fuck? Did she have to? Where's Smasher now? With the Arasakas. But I think you know that already.
Actually, yeah, we do.
Never. Faithful old Adam's just been the head of security there. Not coming back to this rat hole ever. I stayed behind just to tie off his loose ends.
Shit!
Could say that again. You two will never jump that high. Smasher's out of your reach. But don't feel bad. Find you himself. Likes to resolve shit like this in person. Gonna lead us to Smasher, ass face. Even
ass
if
face.
I wanted to, he don't trust me enough to. Hey, Why are you so interested in Smasher anyway?
I'm not. Interested in Silverhand and what happened to him.
Johnny Silverhand? What do you want to know?
Did Smasher ever tell you what he did with Silverhand's body?
That into him, huh? Plan to exhume that scalp? Or you just want to hear how he
Mr. Wick?
Soaked in his own piss. Neuron scorched by Soul Killer.
What did they do with him?
Landlands. Near the oil fields. Buried out there. 101 northbound. Then head for the landfill. Dig deep enough. Might even find a shit smeared.
Heard enough. Finish him.
Let's end this quickly. Wanna rip my eyes out just looking at him.
No, no, wait. I got something. Silverhand. You're into him, right? Could give you something.
Don't want a damn thing from you.
Good. One Dixburg less.
What did you expect? Headstone, flag, and flowers?
Nah. I don't know. A marker. Something. Anything.
We'll figure something out. Better now?
A bit. But let's say it was my real grave. What would you write? Here lies Johnny Silverhand. I want that to be true. Listen, I realize I fucked up a lot of things. Either let down or used every last person who gave me their trust. Blind, selfish bastard that I was. But I've managed one thing for now. Not to fuck this up, what we have.
Nah, fuck that up too.
It's been a long, bumpy road, but we made it.
Most people I thought were my friends. They couldn't even stand to be in the same room with me.
You're fucking pollution, bro.
Me by a long shot. There, 24/7. And yet, you don't seem to hate my living guts.
Well, you're not living.
You sort of deserved it. Remember waking up at Victor's not knowing about me? I'm seeing things. I'm scared. Then moaning at Misty's about how you didn't want to die.
Remember you whining for smokes in the middle of the night? Complaining about not being able to kill me?
Never thought we'd make it this far.
You said you let your friends down. Did you mean Rogue?
Rogue, Alt, Carrie, Santiago.
Not all's lost yet. At least with Rogue.
Can't pretend nothing's changed over 50 years. Can't just insert myself into her life.
Come on. You already have.
True that. You know, did promise her I'd take her to the movies long, long ago.
Good idea.
Call her for me? Ask if she's free some night? Thing is, you'd have to surrender control. Again.
Yeah. I'll call her.
Okay. Let's go. Nothing to see here after all.
Worth coming out all the same?
Absolutely. Thanks, V. Of all the heads I could have popped up in, hella glad it was yours.
This pollution right here, 2077. Not that bad, bro. Not that bad. A little green, but you know. Hey, yeah.
Some crew taking you along as bait?
That a compliment?
You look different.
Try again. Maybe you'll find some charm the third time around.
Hey, Rogue. Ready?
Again, you.
Yeah. You going?
Where's Johnny? Couldn't make it after all?
I'm just a driver.
See, you keep him on a short leash. Wise beyond your years. Let's go.
Silver Pixel Cloud, your favorite place?
Once, probably. Haven't been there in ages.
So, yeah, it's some smooth music, yeah? Hold on, where is it? That's not it.
Century ago.
There you go.
But Silver Pixel's still hanging in there.
Sounds like a prime place for a date.
Thought so too. Which is why I suggested Johnny take me there. A million years ago.
So it wasn't his idea?
Of course not. His idea of a romantic night out was blowing up Arasaka HQ.
Hey, could be romantic. Die in a blaze of glory.
All right, V. Tell me what's going on. For real.
Meaning?
Johnny doesn't do a thing without an ulterior. So what's in play this time?
Johnny's changed. Really does want to spend some time with you.
Wow!
I'm here on borrowed time in a borrowed body, but I'm here.
It's funny how he actually mimics the way Johnny speaks. Damn. Okay. Just a little awkward. Okay. Touching titties, bro.
Johnny, I can't.
Are you fucking kidding me, dog? Hey.
To pretend nothing's changed.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
I'm the same Rogue you knew. Actually managed to fool myself. Get back on my own.
Rogue. Fuck.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Yeah, nice gate. Double jump that bitch, simple. I like the house. Nice digs. Oh. So what about that, mate?
Thank you.
Wicked Bat collection.
Well, now I am impressed. Played a few of these myself back in our samurai days.
Wow, nice dig. I definitely dig that shit. Man, this is definitely a mansion I'm interested in.
Looks like he's showering.
Alone, too. Good thing, believe me. Okay, leave the rest to me. I'll get him out of there.
Alright.
Drop one of Misty's special pills. Let's go.
Not yet. Give me a sec.
What? Don't trust me after all? You ever gonna make up your damn mind?
So what's going on upstairs? Got a fucking bar. Yo, I fucks with this house, bro. But yo, this I dig this house, fam. I want it.
Okay.
I want his house, son. Better.
Now let's see what you're up for show and which you're actually strummable.
Hello.
Who the fuck?
Who the fuck are you?
All right.
Carrie?
Fuck. No fucking way.
Most strongers.
Remember that tape from all foot? That's the Jumu did Royce. No, 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 no. Wouldn't be that stupid to show up here. You the one?
Don't know what you're talking about.
Yeah, that's him.
Yes, yeah.
Look at this. A chance at a neck in the barrel.
Get the fuck out! Now!
That's the All Foods, punk.
I'm not blind.
Hey, Patricia.
Bess Isis. Mean anything to you?
You work with her?
No. Just gotta talk. Heard she's here.
Gotta talk. Sure. I'll take you.
Sure.
Too easy. Enough.
Worry later. Find Nancy first.
There's the most mute fucking shit going on. What the hell's going on?
To be
there's no song.
Honest, should be thanking you.
So music, bruv. What's going on?
Getting Royce out of the way was about time. Worked out pretty well for me, too.
First silent concert.
Anytime.
In the fucking world? World's first silent concert. Let's get it. I don't know what the title of this. Blast from the Past? Ooh, that's a good one. Blast from the Past.
Wouldn't mind playing this venue.
I already said I...
Music media, yeah. How in the fuck you search her, Tundar? That she still managed to call for help.
Shit, that's Nat. Did a number on her.
Huh? I didn't call anyone. I don't even know him.
But we do. And we won't have history repeating itself, damn it. Get him.
Thanks.
Oh, that's...
Let's get her out of here.
Who are you?
V. Carrie Uridine sent me.
Carrie? Fuck, I do not get this.
Oh, there's... Oh! There's the Quasar. Oh, the legendary one. I was looking for this motherfucker. Oh, it's all trash. Ew. It's not the one I wanted, though. And I don't really feel like redoing this fucking this quest like 100 times. And yeah, well.
Not too much time with paranoid Patty in there.
It's about samurai. Talk later, okay?
Right. Let's Delta. Follow me. Get us out of here.
Sorry about that.
Elevator over there. Let's go.
Why is it so mean? Thank you. Casually walking. She's just casually fucking walking. Vampire looking motherfucker.
Got something for you. Don't know if you know, but once upon a time, this was Silverhands.
Fuck, Nancy just gets shit done.
Just fuck.
We'll be all set. Mm.
Where's Carrie?
Should be here any minute. Told me you play really well. Better be true. There won't be a dress rehearsal.
Hmm.
I'd worry more about Henry's replacement.
Carrie got Drowsen from Cutthroat to join us. I know.
Drowsen.
Seen him play.
And? He any good?
He's fine. Just fine. You're the mystery dish here.
Pill time. Just be discreet. Hmm.
And if I start puking blood again?
Don't go making a scene. This is Carrie's big nut.
Got a feeling Nancy doesn't think I can keep up with them.
Well, she's right. Ready to thrash?
Have fun.
Ready to thrash. Yeet. Time to transform. Yo, the blue pill, man. Ew. I am now Silverhand. Oh. For fuck's sake, man. Come on. Blue screen right at the worst time ever, man. Why you blue screen and man?
Let's motor.
Oh, let's remove the hat. Let's remove the hat. Yeah. No, this. So what's that?
There you are. This is Drowsen from Cutthroat.
Hey, big fan, huge fan. You too? Got all their albums? I mean, I never
chill,
dreamed of.
Want to talk to a star? Talk to me. And get that shaking under control.
I think my shakes are the same.
Let's do this.
All right, let's do this. For fuck's sake, Corporate Wars the musical. Let's rock.
Let's
Hey, what's up? Yeah! Hold on, real quick, bro. We need to put this. We gotta do this. Hold on. Where's the sound, bro? Max that bitch out, bro. Look how enthusiastic she is.
Something to prove to myself, to you, whoever the fuck. But all I did was have a good time. That's it.
Want to do it again?
Huh? No. That was enough.
In that case, here. Take it. As a souvenir.
Sure.
Won't play without you. Just wouldn't be the same.
See what you're doing here. But I still plan on playing.
Red pill. I like how they took the Matrix concept, man. Blue and red pill.
Johnny. Oh. He's gone, isn't he?
Yeah. Yeah, but he can still hear you.
Thanks, but not in the mood for hovering tables and voices from beyond the grave right now.
I gotta shoot me, mate.
Maybe you should hang on to this, actually.
You shouldn't have, really.
The very gun I tried to shoot Johnny with when he broke into my house.
Meaning you tried to shoot me.
Yeah. And earlier... And... Cool. Feel like I fell asleep and woke up 50 years later. Back to work, then. Take care, V. I'll be in touch.
This motherfucker
wasn't so bad, was it? Too bad care's gone off.
Guess he had somewhere to be. Badly.
Probably writing a new song as we speak.
Isn't that what you wanted? Make him feel better?
Better, but not that good.
Johnny, don't ever leave me again. I can't live without you.
A little of that could go a long way.
Hope that's it for last requests.
Maybe. Now you get a chance to do what you will.
Gotta go talk to Hanako. Fast.
Okay. Your choice.
you like. Well, I'll post every single Tuesday and Thursday, and yeah, see you then. Real out, and peace!